All right, continuing with the reactions to the Aladdin soundtrack, the new one, of course, 2019. This is my third favorite song, and it's like one, it's the second song in the movie after Arabian Nights. Well, at least in the original movie, it is. This is One Jump Ahead, which is this one's sung by I don't know how to pronounce his name. Mena Musad? Is that how you? Masoud? The guy who plays Aladdin. So I apologize if I got your name wrong. He's not listening anyway, but I'm sure someone's gonna get upset for him. So I apologize. Anyway, this is my third favorite song in Aladdin. Not that anybody cares. That's why I'm doing it third. Yeah, let's take a look, cause, or let's take a listen, because this one's a really energetic one. It really gets you into the character of Aladdin. Everybody's chasing him because he even says, "All this for a loaf of bread?" Like, Jesus, all right. Anyway, let's take a look or listen. Okay. Crank it up, crank it up, crank it up. All right. This is actually longer than the original version, I think. One jump ahead of the bread line.
One swing ahead of the sword.
Oh, okay.
I feel
All right.
what I can't afford. And that's everything. One jump ahead of the lawman.
Okay.
That's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't
appreciate I'm broke. Street rat.
Take that. Try a different tack, guys.
I can really visualize how this will look in the movie.
You take a hit, you're out of face of facts. You're about to lose a friend or two.
Oh, okay. Is that the actual lyric for the song? I don't remember that part. Or is that a different? Is that a change?
I wait there and empty hands and got a... Gotta eat to live, gotta steal to eat. Tell y'all about it when I got the time.
Alright. This guy's doing a good job. I like him. He sounds a little, you can tell he's definitely older than Aladdin's supposed to sound, though. Which is fine. Scandal! I don't like how he said scandal. I love scandal! Still, I think he's rather tasty. As we get along, wrong. Yeah, this one's definitely much longer. I'm sure in the movie it'll probably be 2 minutes tops. So how long is this? 3 minutes? Okay. A lot more orchestra, I guess, is the thing. Which there's a lot of parts where he's not singing in the original, I guess. Maybe it is 3 minutes. I don't remember. It just, that song goes by so quick.
One jump ahead of the hook beats. One hop ahead of the hump. One trip ahead of disaster.
They're quick, but I'm much faster.
Here goes. Better throw my hand and waste the ammo. And all I gotta do is jump.
To his death. All right. Good stuff, man. I like that a lot. I'm liking the soundtrack. I'm getting into it. I like it. I like it. I like it. I love it. Not quite love, actually, but it's close. Sorry, I'm brushing my hair. I know. Brushing my hair makes me no more gorgeous. But anyway, that's good stuff, man. I really like that. I really like the actor. I'm not going to try to say his name. I might as well just not even try. I just, just like, oh, I the guy that played Aladdin, he did a good job singing that. And I don't know if he's going to nail it performance wise. I've heard he's pretty good in the movie, so I'm assuming he'll be good. Yeah, I'm really happy with the soundtrack so far. So I think that's probably all I'm going to listen to today. Maybe I'll listen to the other ones before tomorrow. You know, and post them tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see how Disney reacts to me posting these on YouTube first before I start doing the other one. Whole New World and Arabian Nights would be lonely. I think there's actually a new song, but I'm probably just going to wait until I see the movie to listen to that, because that'll be the first time I'm listening to that song, period. There's like a new Princess Jasmine song, I believe. So there you go. That's it. I hope you enjoyed the reactions for now. I should listen to A Whole New World if that's available. But I think I'll wait. I think I'll wait. Because we already heard it kind of in the trailer anyway. So, I mean, I guess we heard this also. Or not this, but Friend Like Me in the trailer. But whatever. Anyway, good stuff, man. I'm really enjoying it. So there you go. That's it. Thank you. Until next time. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.